Hello, all you lovely people out there. Welcome back to Canada Stories. My name is Monisha. I hope you and your family are safe and are doing well. I know it's crazy out there because of coronavirus, no matter which country you're living in. There are so many updates by the Canadian government that are changing rapidly and regularly on a daily basis. In my previous video, I talked about few updates that was rolled out by the Canadian government about the coronavirus situation. We talked about situations like, is Canada still issuing express entry invitations? What if you are unable to gather the documents at this moment? And who all can travel to Canada? Or if you have a PR, are you eligible to travel to Canada right now or not? I also know that many of you are confused because there's a lot of information. Since there are a lot of updates every day, I'll keep you posted with all the necessary information in a simplified way. So guys, I'm here to clarify your doubts. So if you have any doubts or any queries, just leave your doubts and queries in the comment section below. I'll make sure that I reply to each of your questions as early as possible. Now, without further ado, let's get into the video. Those of you who watched my previous video must be aware about the travel exemptions that were being made on three categories. One is the people who hold the COPR, two, the international students, and three is the people who hold the work permit. Okay, if you haven't watched my previous video yet, please go ahead and watch it. I'll leave the link in the description box below. Based on the recent update, there are about 3,500 cases reported about coronavirus and about 35 deaths across Canada. It's not just in Canada, but it's around the world. The cases of coronavirus are just increasing day by day, and it's so crazy. Literally, people are scared to go outside, and in this situation, if you're thinking to travel, oh my god, that's not a wise decision at all. So just hang on for a bit, give it some time, and then you can plan your travel. Also guys, I'm planning to do up to 3 videos a week about the ongoing situation, so please consider subscribing to my channel so that you do not miss on any of the updates. Next point I would like to cover is about the Canada's job market. You must have already read in the news, and it wouldn't be surprising if I say coronavirus is taking a toll over the Canada's job market. Nearly 1 million Canadians have recently filed for employment insurance, and that's really a huge number. You guys can take a look at this. WestJet has laid off around 6,000 employees. Cineplex, MEC have laid off around 1,000 employees. Situation here currently is uncertain. At the same time, it's hard for students who have recently graduated from the Canadian universities and colleges. So you can understand how difficult it's going to get when you guys land here at this time. Because along with you in the race of job hunting, there will be someone with a Canadian experience here, or maybe a student here who has graduated recently from one of the universities or colleges. And if you want to know about the part-time jobs, that is also dried up. Reason being, most of the small businesses are shut down and social distancing measures are in place. So it's better to push off your plans for some time now. On any normal day, initial few days in Canada for a newcomer will be a bit of struggle. But guys, just imagine your situation if you land in Canada now. However, we all know time flies, and this is not going to be a permanent situation. Let's be patient, stay calm, utilize this time productively, especially for the ones who are aspiring for PR. You have a lot of time to prepare for your IELTS since most of us are working from home. You can also invest your time in preparing a solid resume, or you can take up any course that you want to learn. And once the situation settles down, you can pack your bags to Canada. Alright people, I hope you found this video helpful. See you guys in my next video. Stay safe, stay connected, and do not forget to wash your hands. Love you guys, bye bye!